When it comes to disabling enemy combatants at a non-lethal capacity, the use of a laser light dazzler is employed. First used during the Iraq and Afghanistan war, a laser light dazzler is a device with a refined optical green laser that is flashed at a desired target to temporarily blind and disorient them. Due to its non-lethal nature and its temporary effects, these lasers fall out of the Geneva Convention's 1995 summit preventing the use of blinding weapons in warfare. As a result, they have been employed by the United States Army and used to stop unidentified vehicles from attacking a military checkpoint without rendering harm to the driver. First deployed by the British Army during Falklands War, it was reported that they were never used and as such never seen any significant military use until the deployment of US troops to Iraq, where it had seen its first genuine trials in the operational theater. Usually mounted on standard infantry rifles of the M4 variant, or on mounted and placed weapons like the M240 Bravo, its immediate use was possible in a moment's notice situation where a non-lethal incapacitating alternative was required. The countermeasure for such a dazzler would consist of a colored optical filter to disperse the laser selectively and block the emission without removing environmental lighting. In other words, a specially fitted set of goggles would do the trick.